The first performance is an original hymn dating back to the 10th century. Divinum Mysterium Semper Declaratum was an original text, and translated is a metaphorical use of the liturgical Sanctus. The hymn is for Eucharist, and it affirms the doctrine of transubstantiation. As such, the hymn could potentially be reclaimed for the Catholic Mass. It was adapted for the English hymnal in the 13th century.
Christus, Vater, Christus, Vater, Let's bow our heads as we continue our program. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, we thank you for this opportunity to praise you with ringing bells and song. We thank you for your gift of music given to each of the students. We thank you for the support of our families who allow us to enjoy this opportunity with our friends and all of our friends and families. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, world without end. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Joy was written by the German poet slash playwright Friedrich Schiller in the summer of 1785. The ideal he described of hope and brotherhood triumphing was exactly what Beethoven wanted to convey in his Ninth Symphony. Although Beethoven had hoped originally that his music alone would describe the same sentiments, he ended up taking a risk and used the sum of the poem as the libretto in the Ninth Movement. To celebrate the renovation of his church organ in France. It was set to music by Adolphin Adam and adapted to English by John Dwight in 1855.
Thank you.
is a folk tune from the district of Salzburg. The tune appeared for the first time in 1865 in a folk song collection of the founder of the Salzburg Museum. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace.
First Noel is a tradition English Christmas carol with Cornish origins, thought to have originated from a play in the 13th or 14th century and adopted by the common folk. Its most modern version was transcribed in 1823, most likely from the early modern period, although possibly earlier. It tells the story of the Epiphany. Settings of the American traditional carol, Away in a Manger. It has been incorrectly attributed to Martin Luther. This melody is often called the cradle hymn.
Jesus, thank you. song, Away in a Manger, is debatable, this is not. Jesus was indeed born in a manger to Mary, his mother.
Mary sat a rockin', rockin' all night. Mary sat a rockin' her baby. Oh, Mary sat a rockin', rockin' all night. Mary sat a rockin' her baby. Mary sat a rockin',
oh, Mary, Mary, all rockin'.
Mary sat a rockin' her baby.
Mary sat a rockin',
oh, Mary,
all
rockin',
her baby,
rockin' her baby.
Mary sat a rockin',
oh, Mary,
all rockin',
her baby.
Mary sat a rockin',
oh, Mary,
all rockin', her baby.
Mary sat a rockin', Mary sat a rockin', her baby. One dark night long ago, born a baby in a manger low. Many from here and far, following that yonder star.
Mary,
rockin', oh, rockin'.
Mary
sat a
rockin',
Mary sat a rockin', her baby.
Mary
sat a rockin', Mary sat a rockin', her baby. Precious gift
to the baby.
The winds are blowing and chilling the air.
to be coffin to be sneezing.
Achoo! 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 Achoo!
Shepherds, all of the angels, proclaiming and singing of the news of a Savior.
Ring-a-ling, as we go, laughing all the way. There's a mountain ringing, making spirits cry. Oh, fun it is to run and sing the same song tonight. Oh, tingle bells, tingle bells, tingle all the way. Oh, it cries to hide a room of something's day. Tingle bells, tingle bells, tingle all the way. Oh, it cries to hide a room of something's day.
At the Christmas party up. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Children singing, all is merry and bright.
Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star up on the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by Santa's on his way, he's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child has got a spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you. Tradition is as much a part of the holidays as snow and decorations. What creates a tradition is the spirit of its origin, whether it's an annual gathering for friends or the effort to recreate a treasured moment with family. Our church is steeped in tradition, and our family celebrations are too. Bishop Miege has a long history of respecting tradition and creating new ones. Our motto is Nova et Vetera, the new and the old. Our final two numbers are part of Miege tradition. Graduates of the Bishop Miege Choral Program since 2004 are invited to join us on stage at this time. Yeah. Celebrate Me Home was written by Kenny Loggins and Bob James. I commissioned this arrangement from a friend of mine after a few years at Miege. I wanted to start a new tradition. Its meaning to me and some of you has evolved with us as our lives have changed. I'd heard it many times, but it wasn't until I had a few years of building relationships with my students and watching them leave, and my own boys leave high school, that I began to really feel its emotional pull. I've been the mother celebrating my own children as they return to the stage, but even longer, I'm the one left behind each year, looking forward to celebrating the graduates who returned the next year.
For the holidays.
believe I've missed each and every face. Come on and play one easy. Let's turn on every love light in the place. It's time that I found myself totally surrounded in your circles. Oh, oh, my friend.
Program at Miege. As always, to my students, there is an older tradition that was in place when I came. With those alumni of classes prior to 2004, please join us on stage. I know there are some of you out there. I'm looking at some of you. I invite the entire congregation to sing Silent Night with us.
Thank you all for being here this evening.
I wish each of you a joyful Christmas with many blessings. And I'd like to leave you with something to think about. Love is what's in the room with you at Christmas if you stop opening presents and listen. Bless you. Thank you. Good night.
He just got finished.